Let's see how to build a tongue. This is an example of how the mechanism to move the tongue works. This lever moves the tongue up and down. This other lever moves the tongue right-left. By moving them together, the movements of the tongue are combined. This little tube is the internal soul of the tongue. The tongue not only has to go right-left up-down, but it also has to go back and forth. This is the guide who slides his tongue back and forth. We cut the foam 1 centimeter by 1 centimeter. Let's prepare 7 sheets that will be the backbone of the tongue. In the central hole, we insert the rubber tube. And then we glue the small pieces of foam to the sides of the sheets. We use 0.70 steel fishing line to make the tongue wag. The mechanics are finished for now. Let's move on to the artistic laboratory. Let's take some plasticine and start modeling a tongue. The underside is smooth, but the top of the tongue is rough. Use a piece of short pile fabric to print a rough surface on the plasticine. Let's take some thin metal sheets and insert them in the middle of the tongue. Then pass a coat of wax as a release agent. Let's give a first coat of polyester resin. Let's put some glass wool and cover it with another layer of resin. When the resin has set, we open the mold and remove the plasticine. Now let's prepare the counter mold. We pour the colored silicone rubber. After about 6 hours, we open the mold. Remove the counter mold and trim the rubber. This is a first manual text. Now let's see how the tongue works.
Ah.